Hey guys, it's me. A friend requested I sing a song for him, so there is one more I shall sing slash post for the night. Maybe do one or two more, it depends on how I feel. What I'm going to sing now is going to be Amy Lee's version of Sally's song from Nightmare Before Christmas, and anyone who knows me knows I love anything to do with Nightmare Before Christmas, and also I love Evanescence. I lit candles because I want it to be pretty, and I felt like it set the mood. And Josh, I really hope you enjoy this. I miss you, and, well, yeah, this song is gonna be for you, Josh, aka Hawaiian, my buddy, someone who I care about a lot. Here we go. I sense there's something in the wind that feels like tragedy's at hand. And though I'd like to stand by him, can't shake this feeling that I have. The worst is just around the bend. Does he notice my feelings for him? And will he see how much he means to me? I think it's not to be. What will become of my dear friend? Where will his actions lead us then? Although I'd like to stand in the crowd in their enthusiastic cloud, try as I may, it doesn't last. And will we that was me singing Sally's song by Amy Lee. Sorry for the bumps. I got nervous because I actually haven't dedicated a song to anyone in a while. I might do one more. Don't know, because I actually really enjoy this. But anyway, I really hoped you guys like this, especially you, Josh. So, yeah. Bye, everybody.